Do you want to be happy in life? Make sure you watch this video till the end. Everyone wants to be happy in their life. Some people say you need money to be happy. Some others say money takes all your happiness. I would say both of them are right. You see, you do need money, but you'll also need to have a perfect balance of time and money. For example, if you don't have money, you'll struggle to pay your bills, like your rent, foods, clothes, and so on. So your life will be very stressful and you will forget to smile. Your family members, your wife, your kids, and everyone else who depends on you will be unhappy. You wouldn't feel like talking to anyone. Forget smiling, forget spending time with them. You'll be out all the time to earn some money. On the other hand, if you are rich, if you have plenty of money, you got so many businesses to look after, and you don't have any problem at all to pay your bills, and your family has enough money to spend if they need, you still might not be happy because you don't have time for them. Even though you have plenty of money, but you're always hungry to make more. It's just an addiction because you are keep looking at your friends who have more money than you, they have a bigger house than you, they drive a nicer car than you, and you are so desperate to beat them. But guess what? As soon as you beat them, you'll meet a richer friend who has more money than you. You might have a £1 million house, you might drive a Lamborghini or a Ferrari, but unfortunately, this is human nature. We always want more. And funny enough, when money is not a problem in our life, we start looking for other problems. For example, you'll find your friend's wife more prettier than your wife. Your friend's husband is more handsome than your husband. Your friend's kids are more sharper than your kids. We actually choose to be unhappy. We always try to find problems in our life. But the main key to the happiness is we should be happy with what we have. If you just earn enough to pay your bills and a little extra to save every month, then you are more likely to be very happy. But then again, once you have saved some money, you want to save more money. If you want to save more money, you have to work more. You have to work overtime. And you keep working all the time. So it becomes an addiction again. I saw many people who work 7 days a week. The husband, wife, kids, everyone working. They probably didn't see each other from last 3 months. They never have time to go out and enjoy their life because they're working all the time. You might say they can go out on Sunday, but that's not enough. I'm not telling you to stop working, but you need to find more time to spend with your family. Imagine you are rich and you're making enough money, but you never had time to spend with your kids. When they'll grow up, you might have millions of pounds saved for them in your account, but unfortunately, you didn't gain all the love and respect from your child by not spending quality time with them. They will know you as their dad, the money-making machine, but not as their best friend or the superhero who used to play with them when they used to be a little kid. So all of this makes our life unhappy. Don't get me wrong, there is nothing wrong in being rich, but if you want to be happy, you need to make sure you need to make your family happy, your kids happy, by spending quality time with them. Definitely not going after money all the time. And you need to have a perfect balance of time and money. Because to earn money, you will need to invest your time, your happiness, your life. So you decide how much of your time, your happiness, and life you would like to invest just to make money. So thanks for watching, guys. Cam here. If you like my video, make sure give us a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed already, make sure subscribe to my channel. So I'll see you guys on the next one.